I'd hate to see her in that picture.